Wayne Racing. And best in stride is Winning Machine from Hoist. On their inside is Herbie D, and has come through to be the leader. Herbie D in front. Winning Machine getting the head up in second. A length and a half to Hoist is third. Striker PhD on the outside. The center, Tres Borrachos. And on the rails is Jabrika as they leave the stretch. And only about three lengths covers the entire field. And slowing them down a bit, Herbie D by a length to Winning Machine, traveling sweetly in second. Right up in the center, Tres Borrachos. And on the inside, Jabrika keeping close order. On their outside goes Hoist three wide. A length and a half to Striker PhD is last. Herbie D in front as they head towards the five and a half furlongs. And in second spot, Winning Machine is a half behind. A length away, third is Tres Borrachos, the centre. On the outside is Hoist up the rail, Jabrika. A length and a half away last is Striker PhD. Little change to the running order, and they go through the half in 47 and 1. Out in front is still Herbie D from Winning Machine. Jabrika with room up the inside. Hoist is still caught three wide. Tres Borrachos losing some ground. And last of all is Striker PhD as they sprint. Herbie D in front, Winning Machine in second. Back on the inside, Jabrika. Hoist is making ground. And Striker PhD is running on. Tres Borrachos is beaten, but out in front, Herbie D tackled by Winning Machine. Hoist is still there on the inside, Jabrika, and Striker PhD is three and a half behind them, running on a bit. Top of the lane though, and Herbie D, the one to catch, is going well by a length to Winning Machine. Jabrika on the inside, and then Striker PhD, but Herbie D has led them gate to wire and is not surrendering. Striker PhD is running on now, the leader out by two or three lengths. Herbie D's dashed away. Striker PhD making late inroads, but that's all. And a big winner, Herbie D, goes on to win by three lengths to Striker PhD. Two to Jabrika was third. A long gap to Winning Machine. Tres Borrachos and Hoist was last.
4 weeks until the 2013 Long Acres Mile, and we may have a contender. We may even get a commitment right here, but that was a special victory by Herbie D, and he has a lot of them. 9-for-12 lifetime Herbie D. His Emerald Downs debut. Darcia Doman, owner, as well as owner breeder George Robbins. Darcia and her family here. Thanks to Way Scarf and his family for being honorary steward for today's Mount Rainier. Trainer Rob Gilker and jockey Amadeo Perez. Amadeo, the horse likes to go to the lead, has great natural speed. Did you get the lead a little easier than you thought you might today?
I don't know. I'm very happy. I'm not speaking very well, but I'm very happy. Thank you. Thank you for Robert to chance the horse. I don't know. I'm very happy.
Very happy. Muy bueno. Great job, really. You are his regular jockey, and Rob Gilker on our local radio show this morning said some very nice things about you, that he had full confidence in you to make any decisions needed, and it turned out to be a pretty easy victory, Rob, and you got the lead fairly easily, didn't you?
It was a little easier than I thought we were going to get with the, I thought Winning Machine would be right on us right away, but he's a pretty nice little horse we got here.
Yeah, very nice. 9-for-12. Now down the backside, and you looked at the clock, his first time on a long track, but 47-1 is pretty good for him, isn't it?
It was pretty nice to see. He can rattle this guy, so I was happy to see him running free.
He can rattle and run free, and he pulled away in the stretch, added to his fantastic record. It's a little bit early after the race, but are you thinking Long Acres Mile, August 18th?
That's what we came here for today, to learn to run on this racetrack. We passed up a 75 grander at home to come and do this so we could learn. He performed wonderfully. He was perfect in the paddock. I was a little worried about that stuff. I couldn't be happier. I wanted an excuse to leave our silks here, and I think we got one.
Very good. Rob Gilker, he's running the mile before. He'd like to win it, and BC horses are on a streak in the mile, as you know. Taylor said last year. Thanks, Rob. Darcia, thanks for coming down and bringing this fantastic horse to Emerald Downs. He beat an outstanding field today. Congratulations.
Certainly did, and I'm so pleased. This horse is very special. My dad's last time was at this racetrack. Right here. So it was the last horse or race he ever saw, and it's just a super special day for us. Super.
Well, we're pleased that you came down and your horse performed fantastically well. He's got that awesome record, and hope to see you in 4 weeks.
Sure, my dad's up there riding him. That's what I say. He's with Rob riding him.
The sentiment's great. The Herbie D camp comes through again. Herbie D big in today's Mount Rainier Handicap.